right, fire away.
Brian, down the middle here. Bad hold, or did Kyle just miss it?
I don't think it was executed at the level it needed to be.
By that, do you mean by the entire battery?
You know, I didn't see it. I'll have to watch it on film, but in talking to Kyle, it did not appear to be handled cleanly.
Brian, when you look at next year's team, and I know you probably haven't done it, but a lot of people coming back and a lot of promise and a lot of healthy bodies coming back, what can you extract out of this year that will help you not only finish this year off good, but set the tone for off season in that 2015 year?
Well, we've lost back-to-back games because we couldn't put down a ball and kick it 32 yards. And we lost the game by 4 points, you know, at Florida State. So, you know, three of our four losses are easily games that we could win with a lot of freshmen playing a lot of football. I think at one time I looked out there, I think we had Collinsworth. I think it was just Collinsworth. Everybody else were freshmen and sophomores on defense. So, great experience. The ability to carry over will obviously be something that we believe that we can grow from. So, close losses, difficult losses that we hope that our team will grow from.
Go ahead, Chris.
Coach in the middle. With the defense, a lot of injuries, a lot of young players, like you said, do you worry about their confidence going forward if they don't start seeing some wins here or a win? Or
no, they're too young. I mean, they're going to play. They're going to do what we ask them to do. No, they're just going to keep playing. I mean, again, you look at the two games, right? I mean, we got a chance to win that football game at the end. Worst case scenario, we make a kick and we go to overtime and win the game. Same thing against Northwestern. So if we're getting blown out, right, and embarrassed, yeah, maybe you got a bit of a problem where you got to, you know, blow your guys up a little bit. They know that they easily could win any of the games they've played in. Mistake here or there and not executing at the time necessary has been the difference between a win and loss with this team. Razor thin.